What up, VA fans? It's your boy Matthew Grozier. The new 10's have been a wild ride. We've seen some cool video games and stuff. Mario & Luigi, Paper Jam, Eggman and Wily teaming up. Why Wily became a villain to begin with. The Yiga clan. Among a great many other things. But I think in the new decade, the new 20's, we could go bigger. That's right. We're talking about of why 2020 would be a great year for the Koopa Troop and its paper counterpart. Let's find out, shall we? So Mario Odyssey 2 would be a perfect idea for gamers. Because not only would we probably see a Spindrift again, we could also see like more Bowser minions fighting Mario and Cat if possible. Like Magic Koopas, Ice Bros, Boomerang Bros, you name it. And maybe have like a Luigi be playable, like, I don't know. Still, just have like a more, well, outside of like maybe the Mushroom Kingdom or what the first Odyssey had. Go on a great adventure, get more power moons, get more stuff, a whole shebang. So great. As for some more Galaxy 3, it could still happen. I mean, some people do want it, and I'd like to see like the Akumba's other two relatives again, the elite ones in the Akumba. Both of which I've been seeing since Galaxy 2. Thankfully, Bowser never. But the question is, how will like Bloom and Rosalina's friendship be known? Because my Mitchell cut back from the sad, I know. But hopefully one day we'll probably see it again. As for Paper Mario, one of the thousand-year door Nancy's out there trying to get Thunder remastered because they're pandering the name of the Trump Rebellion. But then again, I mean, if there was a new Paper Mario, it has to be made after Mario & Luigi Paper Jam 2 has been made. Because it's, they say it's like Chancellor Palpatine telling give up his term as Chancellor if General Grievous is destroyed in even the Clone Wars or watching a new end. So, like Mario & Luigi Paper Jam 2, of course, would have the Koopalings teaming up with their paper cam. And think of their personalities, like one's personality would just be back to his like normal talking self at Hulk speed. Although I didn't mind Ducks and Rabbits and pretty funny. But and like Roy could basically like learn some stuff from his paper counterpart. Plus, Bone Goombas, Patooies, Dino Rhinos, Sludge Bros. They could probably play alongside the Paper counterparts. And the Bowsers, of course, can have the Peaches, yes, but have an entirely different scheme. No Fire Oil, Fire Ore, no problem. Easiest. And then if that new Paper Mario is made after Paper Jam 2 is made, just bring back Cammy, just bring back some other Bowser minions that already debuted in another game before the first Paper Mario. Like, say, maybe Pyro Guys or Bandits. Have Bandits fight Mario again. Of course, that's a smart style, but not too modern. How great. So, with that in mind, let's make 2020 the best year for Koopa Troop and the Paper Koopa Troop for the sake of the VA.